Hi, my name is Philip Sonicki. I'm from Mrs. Bliss's third grade class, and the name of my poem is What I Like to Share. I like to share a nasty coat and all my clothing that's too old. I like to share my toys that broke at dinner time, my artichoke. I like to share a rotten chore, perhaps you like to sweep the floor. I would gladly share the pain with toothaches or ankle sprains. I would share my cares, my worries too. I thought I'd share these thoughts with you.